Well, one in six of us will experience some form of hearing loss in our lives. And for those of you watching and listening from home, it might sound something a little like this. Or perhaps you might have a ringing sound in your ears. The rate of hearing loss triples for those aged over 60. What's even more of a concern is that most people do absolutely nothing about it. So here to explain why that is about to change and should change is Janette Thorburn, an audiologist and expert in the field. Welcome to the show, Janette.
Thanks.
So why aren't people doing things about hearing loss? Do they even know that they have it?
We've done some research at Australian Hearing to look into why they're not doing something about it. And a couple of things come up mainly. There seems to still be a stigma around hearing loss, especially with adults, because they associate it with older age, getting older. Yeah. And the other thing we've found is there is a lot of information out there, but people are very confused as to what to do, where to start, what to do next, what to look out for, say, if they needed a hearing aid, what should they be looking for? So that's why we started Hearing Help.
And hearing loss isn't something that just affects older Australians. It is, you know, there's a lot of babies and children who were born with hearing loss.
Yes, that's right. Absolutely. We're lucky in Australia in that we've got a system where babies are tested in hospital in their first 3 days of life.
And they have those sweet little headphones on.
Yeah. And then if they find a hearing loss, they can refer them on to Australian Hearing very quickly, and we really love to get them as soon as possible so we can get them whatever device they require and get them fitted up and hearing well before, you know, as they're starting to learn speech and language.
Janette, is it true that adults actually wait up to 8 years before they do anything about it? I mean, that's a huge...
Yes, that's what our research was showing.
And does it get worse in that time?
Absolutely, yeah. Every year your hearing will deteriorate a little bit more as you age.
But it is to do with the stigma, isn't it? Because my father went deaf and you know, we'd have conversations and Dad didn't get any of the words, but he used to say, "Oh, I don't want a trumpet." And I say, "Dad, they're not trumpets anymore. They're little, you can't see them." It is that, isn't it? I think it's the ignorance about how much progress has been made as far as deafness goes.
Yeah. The hearing aids today are tiny. They're little things and they're very clever. They can work automatically, so you don't actually have to do anything to manage them except put them in.
Because I've noticed, I mean, my hearing is deteriorating. When does it start, hearing loss?
Yeah, it can start in your 50s, a bit like, you know, glasses. You find that when you're in your late 40s, you go to your optometrist, it's happened to me, and she said to me, you know, "Oh, you're in your late 40s, time for readers." So for hearing, it's similar. And when you're in your 50s, your hearing does start to decline, and it just declines further and further.
So tell us about the new Australian Hearing Initiative.
Well, we started Hearing Help, which is a website and a phone line, and also has a live chat facility on the website, so that people could just go there, find out information, but also they can contact a qualified hearing specialist, someone like me. So they can ask questions. There's no commitment. Family and friends as well, as you were saying, can also contact us and find out what to do. So it's really a good way of being able to access expert help. We're Australians, we're in Australia, and we know the local sort of things that people can do to help
and we know the host of The Bachelor, Osher Ginsberg, big star on Channel 10. He's been very open about his own hearing loss. He wears a tiny little hearing aid. Online test takes around 15 minutes. For more information and to use this free and easy service, head online to hearinghelp.com.au or call 1-800-740-301. Janette, thanks so much for joining us this morning.
Thank you.